barbers, you have to do a job to make to believe all those women that came in, they just taking a haircut, and from there they go out from this place.
Heads are shaved by their own countrymen. Marking them for public ridicule and contempt.
Why further complicate the process by giving thousands of haircuts a day?
Bodies in the mountains and took the severed heads home. Then he slept with their heads for days and finally went looking for more.
But I was losing a grasp on something that was too violent to keep inside forever. As I'm sitting there with a severed head in my hand, talking to it or looking at it, and I'm about to go crazy, literally. I'm about to go completely.
And to take a shower.
Killed her with a hammer in her sleep, cut off her head and hands, but then put her vocal cords in the garbage disposal and threw darts at her severed head.
This means that you didn't shave them.
No, we did not shave. We just cut the hair, make them believe that they're getting a nice haircut.
He tries to rape and murder Wayne.
Get the fingers in ya.